Kumusta yung pagkakataon na nakakatrabaho mo ang idolo mong Lea Salong? There was even a time, you know, when people would refer to you as the next Lea Salonga. Now you're working with her on the same stage.
You know, it was a lot of pressure. And when I was young, it was always like that. The next Lea, the next Lea, the next Lea. And then it turns out, wasn't the next Lea. I admire her, I respect her, and I admire her even more now with the way she is. And she's human already to me. She's not this person that I'm like, oh God, I have to be perfect. I have to be perfect pitch all the time whenever, you know, she's around. She's like, okay, you made a mistake. So what's next? Move on. Go. Do your next
thing. What are you learning from her?
I am learning, well, aside from her being exceptionally professional, I'm still learning how to be perfect pitch.
But congratulations.
Thank you.
I think this is one of your best, if not your best, performance.
Tonight with Boy.